In this video, we'll add a thermostat to the living room. A thermostat comes in many different flavors. Make sure you have the type of yours and have the group addresses at hand. First, choose the type: heating, cooling, or both. Choose the state the thermostat goes into when off: protection, night, or standby. Next, choose the minimum and maximum target temperatures. And then provide the relevant group addresses. Thinka will hint the KNX data point type when you hover over a field.